You've heard the ballad of Davy Crockett, and you know of Paul Bunyan's fame. But let me tell you about the greatest hero of them all. Ole Svenson was his name.
Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
Born in Minnesota many years ago, away up there where the tall Swedes grow. Fingers like bananas and a neck like a tree. He was tending bar at the age of three.
Ole, Ole Svenson, the great North Woods.
When he was a boy, it has been said, he made a yo-yo from a hunk of lead. Ole never shot any buffalo. He has knocked them silly with his lead yo-yo.
Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
Ole shoot tobacco four plugs at once. 60 pounds would last about 2 months. He could break the horns off a big bull moose when he let fly a squirt of tobacco use.
Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
Ole had a sweetheart, yeah, indeed. Half Sioux Indian, the other half Swede. The Swedes all loved her, the Sioux did too. Ole called her his big Swede Sioux.
Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
Ole's girl fought in the Indian War. She rode with the cavalry a year or more. Captured many times by an Indian pack. She was scalped 3 times, but her hair grew back.
Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
At 90, Ole left his stamping ground. He walked from Fargo to Puget Sound. They gave him a boat, his last request, and he followed the herring right into the West. Ole, Ole Svenson, king of the great North Woods.
Ole,